Hi everyone, this is Lauren with Tripleseat. In this video, we're going to talk about users as well as user roles in your settings. You're able to have as many users as you need on your account, and you are in charge of defining what access they have in the system. First, let's go over how you would add a user. Keep in mind you will need to have the proper settings access in order to do so. Heading into settings and users, we will click on new user at the top right. Each user needs both a first and last name, as well as an email address. This email address is what they will log in with, as well as where they will receive all Tripleseat related notifications. This email address needs to be unique, meaning it cannot be used for any other users in Tripleseat. If you try to enter an email here that is already assigned to an existing Tripleseat user, you will not be able to move forward. Another field that's required is going to be the user's title, meaning their job title. These fields will automatically pull to each user's email signature. Next, you will click off which location or locations this user should have access to in the system. Finally, you are able to set which user role this user should have. User roles are otherwise known as permissions in Tripleseat. The user role someone is assigned to will dictate exactly what they can and cannot do in the software, from everything in the system, starting with their events access, down to the specific reports they can run. In the next part of this video, we will go over how you can set up or adjust your user role access. Note that whenever you update the access of a user role, it's going to automatically update the permissions of each user that's already assigned that user role. So if we create this new user and assign them the general user role, later, if we update the general user permissions, this user will have their access automatically updated. When we click Save here, this user will now automatically be sent their welcome email to Tripleseat with a temporary password to log in with. If you ever need to, you can click into a user to edit, and you're able to adjust that personal information. You can change their user role, give them access to additional locations, and even send them a password reset. Underneath the password reset is the ability to suspend a user. If you unclick this user is active, it's going to suspend this user from logging into Tripleseat until you click off to make them active again. The events, contacts, tasks, and leads will stay assigned to the suspended user for reporting purposes. All the way at the top right is the ability to delete a user. This is a permanent action and cannot be undone like suspending can. This will delete the history of this user and prompts you to reassign all of their events, contacts, tasks, discussions, and leads to another user in the system. Next, let's cover how you can adjust user role permissions. We will go into settings and user roles to do so. As mentioned, user roles is how you will be able to define access in your site. Each site is set up with standard user roles, as you can see here. These are set up as templates for you, but they are not locked and can be adjusted by admins in the site. If you need to review or adjust access, click into any of the user roles. Let's go into that general user role as our example. Here, we can adjust the name of the user role as we see fit. Next, if we click off admin, this user role automatically has access to most site settings, as well as having the highest level access to events, leads, contacts, and accounts. Instead of clicking that off, let's make a more customized role. You are able to allow settings access to any user role, and you're also able to limit what settings they're able to see. For instance, perhaps this general user role should be able to adjust pick list settings as well as email templates, but nothing else. Next is the events access. On this dropdown, we will be able to set what access this user role is going to have to events. This access reads from bottom up, so if we were to give general users the ability to edit all events, it implies that they are also able to create and view events. Starting at the top here, view events means that they can view only, they won't be able to edit any events. Creating events means that this user role can create events, and then they're able to edit the events that they have created, but they can't edit events that others have created in the system. Edit all events means that they are able to edit both their events as well as events that were created by others. Deleting events is exactly as it sounds. And administer events means this user role can make changes to a closed event in Tripleseat. You can review and adjust the same for accounts and contacts, bookings, leads, and tasks. Clicking off the calendar, make sure that this user role is able to view the calendar. You can also decide if this user should be able to run reports, and specifically what reports they can run. Finally, at the bottom are the documents in your site. If user roles can create or edit events, they will need access to both the template on the left and the layouts on the right. Some user roles, such as the chef user role for instance, might only need access to viewing a few layouts, like the BEO and kitchen sheet only. If a user is telling you that they're not able to see documents on an event, this is the first place that you should check. It's important to note that if you ever add new layouts or templates to your site, that your user roles will need to be adjusted to have the permissions updated. Once we update this user role, we have updated the access of anyone who is assigned the general user role automatically. If you ever need to delete user roles that you aren't using, you're able to do so by clicking on the red trash can to the right. You are also able to add new user roles with the button at the top right. Once added, make sure you go back into Settings and Users and edit any of the users who should be assigned this new user role. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any questions, please reach out to our support team, support@tripleseat.com, or by clicking on the Help Question button on the top right corner of any screen in Tripleseat.